cops kill us and we protest. What type of shit is that, man? If the police shoot at one of my brothers, I'm blinking back. We hate each other, so we just wanna score and go tip for tat. All these shorties want his points, they ain't chasing a different stat. Really risking it all, what's the point when that nigga rap? 17, got 40 years in that court when we getting cracked. Stuck in the system, they just watching us fail while they sitting back. The government cutting checks, but can't cut a nigga some slack. It's hard to get a job, so we hustling, flip a pack. It's all a setup, no wonder why they call this bitch a trap. Life was messed up, a matter of time till that nigga snap. Post-traumatic stress, so them triggers keep getting tapped.